A man is in custody after police say he carjacked one woman and attacked another. The first incident happened in the 100 block of North State Street just before 10 today, where police say he stole a car from a 30-year-old woman. Just a little while later, the same man is accused of punching a 19-year-old woman and hitting her with a rifle near North Washington and Wabash.